Hey, Lima family. Happy Mother's Day, everybody.
Happy Mother's Day.
It's May 10th. Is that right? May 10th?
May 10th.
Sunday. It's Mother's Day. It's and Sunday. I found that out like...
It's a day.
I found that out
today
Friday.
That ends in Y.
Obviously, we're all going a little batty here. But we do want to wish all the moms out there a special quarantine Mother's Day. We hope everybody in the family finds a way to make the most of it for you guys. So wishing you all the best. Kids, don't forget to, today's all about mom. Let's make sure we're waiting on mom. Whatever mom wants, mom gets. Doesn't matter, even if it's rubbing her stinky feet, okay? Hey, so on a side note, guys, we want to send out a special thank you. It's been about a month since we sent a personal video just to you guys. We chat with you live every day or so, but just a thank you for all your support, guys. Thank you for being Lima Strong. You guys have been absolutely amazing. The amount of emails of support and videos and pictures that are being posted of you guys training and seeing you guys progressing. And now that we're doing a live testing, everything, it's been just absolutely more than we could have imagined. And we're so proud of you. We're so proud of you. You've shown absolute martial art, non-quitting spirit to be able to make it through this and keep training and stay the course. So we're super proud of you. Super, super thankful for sticking with us during this, guys.
Thank you.
We don't know when this is going to come to an end. I know we're all starting to lose our patience. We're all starting to get a little frustrated that the timeline keeps getting pushed back. We don't know when we're going to be able to get back on this mat together. We know that it's not going to be day one. It's not going to look the same as it did originally. But we're all just going to have to continue on this course. Be patient. Please know the team and I, my family and I, we're working on a plan for what we're gonna do as we are able to reopen. We will obviously continue our online classes in addition to as we start reopening so that you have that option to do both or one or the other. But we're working on our contingency plans and we're working on coming up with the structure of what it's gonna look like when we do open, when they finally give us the green light. Until then, guys, keep being Lima Strong. Thank you.
Thank
we love you.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
And we miss you.